What's it called?
Please tell me the receipt. Please tell me you gave me the receipt. No. Stop. I got snacks in my bag. 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 I merely rocked in my bag.
What's going on? It's your boy Snack King Colin. I am here. And I'm hungry. Man, I'm kind of excited about this one. I'm not even going front, man. Jack in the Box has amazing breakfast. And I love bagels, breakfast sandwiches. So when I heard about this, I had to get it.
Give it to me. Now.
Jack in the Box just came out with 3 breakfast sandwiches, I believe. I don't know. I don't have all the facts in front of me. But I know this one's new. I know they got a bacon one. They got a sausage one. And then they got the stack. What kind of little pansy eater you think I am? We went straight for the jugular and for the stacker. It looks amazing. You know what? Matter of fact, let's take a look. Come here. All right. So this screams, I just got out the microwave. it looks so grimy. But it looks good, man. Looks like you got your bagel. Oh my God, you got an egg. This is sloppy, Jack. Come on, man. You got a sausage hanging off. Looks like you got maybe another egg under there. It's egg filled. You got a piece of ham and another piece of sausage. Now, I feel like in the picture, they got another piece of ham at the top. I don't know. Maybe they ran out of ham. Maybe it evaporated in the microwave. It looks good, though. Look at the sausage on that bad boy. It looks pretty good. We about to see what it do, though. All right, so we ain't gonna waste a lot of time with y'all, man. It's a breakfast sandwich. It's from Jack in the Box. We can get it all day, because it's... I forgot my watch at home. But it's got to be like 10 o'clock almost, p.m., and they were still serving it. We're gonna see what it do. This just feels nasty. Like, I do gotta say, like, I understand. Jack in the Box, I understand, baby. It's Jack in the Box, okay? But this is just, whatever. Let's not be bougie, okay? It's Jack in the Box. Let's eat.
Ooh. Oh my God, this is good. The egg, the cheese, the ham, the sausage. Yummy.
What? This is yummy. Let's take another bite. I don't know if y'all can see my face. I'm not a fan of the microwave because it's just definitely like this whole middle is just burning up. Alright, so off the rip, this is yummy. It's so yummy, I can now not feel nothing in my mouth right now because my whole mouth is on fire.
Totally worth it.
Yeah, what's not worth it is this. That sandwich right there with tax was like $6.
What did you say?
I don't know if I want to spend $6 on a bagel, I can make it the house. I'm not a fan of the price, but I am a fan of the product. I'm giving this a 4. Hopefully it comes on the app. They do a little deal on the app sooner or later, you know, something like that. I feel like they were doing like a buy one, get one free for the regular ones. But I mean, those might be a little bit cheaper. I don't have those prices in front of me. I apologize for not doing my due diligence. But I would highly suggest grabbing this. If you're a fan of sausage, egg, cheese, bagel, and a mess,
this is for you.
You go in there, tell them that, you know, Mike, just zap it. Don't kill it, you know what I mean? Don't try to cook it again. Just go ahead and zap that mug so I just get a little bit of the heat, but I ain't burning my whole mouth. But other than that, man, it's your boy Snack King Cole. I'll try it before you buy it. I tried it. Better go stack them. Peace.
It's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire.